Everybody, we are currently at Plaza Hotel. We're going to go Days of the Dead. Join me. We'll see all the panels that I can catch and all the stuff that's going on the vendor floor. Let's just take a look.
Read more books. they were running all the action things first because of the necessity of getting the mechanical stuff done. And in case there was any injuries, they would be able to cover that at enough time. The movie was pre-sold, and it was contracted to be on, appearing on the screen in the theaters. And that day was rapidly approaching as we were not quite finished the movie. So there was still some editing to be done, and then all the other things that they were doing to make it happen. So it was pretty tense. It was pretty tense all the way through.
Okay, audience questions. I know we got some. Let's start here. Yes.
Was it ever weird that Tom would rock into the out? Did he ever stay in character or was it just like
He never stayed in character. But he would use his voice from time to time, like to make a joke or something like that, or he'd grab you out. He was always joking around, and he never was very serious. Except, I can say he was always really serious when we were going to do a fight scene because he was petrified of hurting me with his blades. And so he would always let me know, like, oh, these are the fake blades. Or he would always let me know, these are the real blades and those have to be, you know, play cool. And so when he was going to use his real blades, and he used them a lot of the times because he wanted them to make clanking, like clicking sounds. And so, or they wanted the light to glint off.
Well, everybody, that was Days of the Dead convention. Thank you so much for checking it out. If you're ever able to check out any Days of the Dead convention, it's definitely worth it. You'll get to see a lot of great cast members from horror films around the world. But thank you. If you enjoyed it, please give it a like, and I'll catch you next time. Bye, everybody.
Linda the Gamer Gal, she's here, she's playing games. Linda the Gamer Gal.